Ah, hello there, Satsuki. Hello, everyone. My name is Dane Haru. Welcome back to God Eater 2, Rage Burst. Today here, they're setting up a hospital for Black Plague victims on fire. Well, maybe it is. Doesn't spend Goddard soldiers, it's at least. That's why I asked you here. The truth is, I have needed your strength. I want you to protect from those satellite bases. I know what they are. It's setting up, you see. Anyway, Yuna is visiting the space, and she sent a word that Origami Pack is coming. Okay, the situation is pretty serious. I'll be coming along, so I'll be counting on you. That seems pretty bad. Fuck. Yeah, secure the satellite base, blah blah blah. Always go with Hibari because Hibari is a better. That break? Sure, here it is. Throw me thick device and bond seal. You know what? Oh, just double checking. Oh, okay, cool. Let's go! We got a hunt to work on. Oh, hello there. Pardon me, I have to focus on these guys first. How the fuck did I get poisoned? Okay, there we go. Ow. Motherfucker! Okay. Is this thing dead? I guess so. Hey, done bouncing around there. I'll take that as a fucking no.
I order you to fall back and heal now.
How about you shut up, bitch? How? Where did they come from? Okay, fine. Okay. No switch. Lock and load. Ow. Okay, that wolf guy? What do you think is not like? Also, I could have sworn I like turned this game down. Why the fuck is it still so goddamn high? Okay. Much better. Thank you. I can finally hear myself think. How are you not dead? Die! How? Okay. I get it. You're a bit of a bitch. Where's the blue one? And it's gone. Fuck. Oh shit. There you are. Do I need home of freezing? And freeze bond, I'm already fucking maxed out on. Not maxed out. Empty on.
First time is ticking down.
I noticed that, bitch. It ain't fiend for long. Nice. Now if we could just let keep on the goddamn assault, that'll be perfect. Ow. And I'm down. Come on. Thank you, Nana. Ow. Fuck you. Nice. Okay, kick its head! Kick the fucking head in! God damn it, something's gotta work. That's right, no one escapes me. Bitch. What you gonna do? I'm shotgunning you right in the fucking face. Switch. Kick its ass! Come on! Come on, just break its fucking face! Hey! We did it! All objectives complete. Yoink! The mission's not over. Wolfie! Yeah! And Wolfie! Awesome! Shut up, Julius! We did a good job! God! Feel good! Four-way, please!
Alright, let's do this!
Hell yeah! Beloved, pointless. Gun attack, pointless. Stamina auto recovery, pointless. Loader, bronze F. God damn. So fucking close for that Phantom Razor. So close. Ooh. A little bit of a fancy music going on.
Welcome to the ghetto. Not everyone can live inside places like the Den, so they do their best to eke out a life here.
Wow. I mean, I heard about places like this on the news, but I've never actually been through one. Yikes.
The world is growing again. We finally got a population increase. And don't get me wrong, it's thanks to Fenrir. But still, these people are abandoned. Fenrir may help the world grow, but unless you're on their payroll, they just don't care.
The walls are armored.
Sounds about right.
Those are Fenrir food stocks as well. I hate to contradict, but it seems as though Fenrir is trying.
All right, Julius. I can call you that, right? You and your entire Blood Special Forces live on Friar, so I've got a question for you. How many new bases, how many new homes could be built for the cost of your lavish mobile fortress city thing? Just hazard a guess. You see, save Yuno, her father, and the good people of the Far East Branch, everyone acts like this place is invisible. What's worse,
you know, that is pretty
the
tragic.
Branch itself barely gets any support from headquarters. So places like this, where the people live in squalor, get by on scraps.
I apologize, Miss Takamine. I didn't know. I swear I'll do everything in my power to rectify this situation.
You better, Captain.
Sorry about before. That was unfair. We haven't known each other very long, but I expect such incredible things of you all.
Someone tells me she kind of grew up in a shit place like this. But still, what the fuck's wrong with the audio? There's something just wrong with it. Like, come on! Couldn't they afford, like, good mics for this? Aw, look at you, though.
Satsuki,
Hi, look at us in our fancy clothes. A hospital.
These people have all been infected with the Black Plague. It may not be airborne, but nonetheless, it is contagious.
How the fuck has she not gotten it?
I just hope we can find an effective treatment soon.
Burn the bodies. That's how we cured it last time, right?
Miss Yuno, what happens next?
Oh, of course. Just one moment, Asuna.
I'll come find you later. Would you mind showing them around, Satsuki?
Now then, where were we? Oh yes, turn to the next page. So, you see the heroes?
You know, it's pretty morbid. I think that Yuno already got the Black Plague, and she's immune to it. Otherwise, how the fuck can she get away with doing that shit? Hello there. Nope, nothing we can do whatsoever, because we're all not fucking doctors, Julius. Oh, ooh, special mission. Oh, no special missions. That's dumb. Alright. Idle chat. Valley of Blue Eyes. Congo responses have been there, soon we're looking at. Yada yada blah, blah blah. Okay. Julius. Nana, and of course, best girl, Steel. And we're off! Hold on. Of course I want to buy something. Okay, there we go. That's all. Wait, do you have any good gear? Nope, pointless gear. Got it. Let's see. Well, we're heading to someplace cold. It's time to start crafting a new gear, or upgrading at least. Yes! Fire! And divine, whatever. God, at the very least it looks good. What does this do again? Does nothing. That's very meh. Kind of sad though that I can't upgrade any of these yet. Especially the Dama de Trova. Alright, what about guns? Anything that could finally beat my Yase? No. No. Nothing can beat my Yase or whatever. Ooh. Switch chain attacks. Oh! For those ready to be living wall. Robbing energy from foes improves attack and defense to assist allies. Damn, I only got one? That's pretty sad. Really enhances blood power. Ooh. Oh, it's only for when it fucking bursts. That's dumb. Which is what I already have. Oh, this is all in burst. Okay. Okay, so it's all in burst. Yeah, why not? Blood art power! Activate! Did I have on? God, I can't remember half the shit I have on. Dexter. You know what? Oh, goddammit. Craft. Upgrade parts. Melee booster 2. Flame shard, what else? Makes me wonder. But for now, stamina boost. Let's go! Nothing will stop me.
God eaters are in position. Watch for the enemy at all times.
This mission will be easy. Let's see if we can still win.
Let's get to there. Bitch! Power up. Yeah. I ain't gonna do much for now. They can act all the fucking ones. Hey, where did you go?
No one escapes from me.
That's right, me. Get the fuck back here.
Looks like it's after some food.
No one escapes from me.
I'll take that power, thank you. Nice. Oh, all the way the fuck back there? Where's Congo? There it is. Yeah, I know. Woga Bind Bullet! Ow. Okay. This is a bit troubling.
How?
Nice. Guard, bitch. Okay, now we just need to break its face. And nice, we got the torso. Now we just need to get to the face. Back here. Perfect. How fucking dare he? Ow. No, it fucking isn't. If it thinks it can get away, it's gonna get rendered by power. Obviously. Let's get the fuck out of here. We're done here.
It's over?
Damn right it's over. You've not seen how strong I was. Bad in arc parts.
Good work, everyone.
And then the HP vision. Calm breather. I want plus ones. Damn it. Damn it. Fine, save the data. Couldn't fucking afford to give me a plus one my set. How fucking dare they? Hello there, Yuna. It's our problem, we'll deal with it. We just can't abandon Black Plague victims. Damn right. Okay, character episodes, can I further? Nope. Fuck you, Emil. Alright. God fucking damn, what the fuck does the captain want now? What is it, Captain? And all they need now is food and a bed. The Zatabases are having a ration, limited supplies. It's a burden that only continues to grow. And use the furrier's infirmary. This ranch can take in the ill. I agree with you. No one's stuck in a state of inaction. Someone has to take the first step. I'll talk to Dr. Sakaki. As for Fryer, I'll start with Dr. Rachel. Alright. Yeah, we'll figure something out. Yeah, it's not a fucking idiot Romeo. Okay, cool. See you. Alright, it's a unanimous vote. We're all good. Nope, that's wrong mission. Scorpion study. A Boric Hamlin, metallic melee weapon resistant origami has been detected in the planes. Destroy it. Weak to freeze and spark weaponry. Ooh. Do I have any good spark gear? I do. Perfect. Let's check out my bullets. Let's remove that. This. Why not? That's the wrong one. Clip to slot to triangle. Okay. We're ready. Or by that, I mean I'm ready. Let's go. Fuck these things.
Everyone's in position. Keep your eyes open and your guard up.
Let's get to work.
Mission commence.
I'm patching everyone into Shield's intel.
Thank you, Shield.
Support devices online.
Hell yeah. Damn, that was quick. Alright, it's time to move to the other side. Lock and load. Fire! Holy hell! Going for that tail. Okay, best way to get the damn tail is to knock it down, right? Fuck you. I'm all power! Fucking get down, damn it! Okay, I'm doing something. Ow. Where do you think you're going? Stop moving, damn it! Ow. I am all about power! Cool! Cool, we got rid of the tail. Let's break a leg bone. Nice! Come on, break the arms. Nullify its fucking shields. Ow. Yes! Okay. Ow. That made no fucking sense. No fucking... Ow. How fucking dare you! Okay, just rip and tear. Rip and tear until it's all done. Woo! ever forget? Oh, they were all fighting the Nighthawk while I was doing with this guy. Nice. Nice, we got rid of the shield. Just unload on this fucker. We've reduced its defenses to completely zero. Well, to be fair, I probably could have done it faster with a gun. Don't know about that. Ow. Ow. Can we just knock it back down? Okay, grass makes it hard to, very fucking hard to see. Good. How is it only at half health? Like, seriously, out of everything that we've done, it should have been, like, much closer to dying. Maybe if I were to just focus on that. Ow. Neat. Okay, we're getting close to it, just straight up dying now. At least we should be.
It's breaking away. Looks like it's after some food.
Yeah, we ain't gonna get it. Fuck you, I got grenade. How the fuck is it activated already? We have been keeping on this the entire fucking time. How did we let it activate? Hey, it's dead. We're done here.
Origami mail. Well, that's a new piece of armor I've never heard of. Abandoned god arts up. Yes, for my gun. Friendship. Friendship again. He left stacking. Yes! Phantom Razor 3. Would I like to oversay? Of course. I got the most legendary of the Phantom Razors activated. In fact, I abused the crap out of it in order to get it activated. Ooh. It's increased in power, wounding Aragami many times over. Yes. Okay. What now? Oh, he's already going to talk. I'll talk to Gil later for his character episode. Wait, nope. Executive. Here we are. Oh, that worked out very nicely. Hey, I'm down for a series of battles. Let's get this shit going. I know, I probably should have read it, but I don't give a fuck. Consecutive battle operation. Where is it? Oh, I gotta go fucking talk to S.H.I.E.L.D.? Where's... Oh. I forgot, she's in down here with Julius. S.H.I.E.L.D.? No, I'm talking about it. I'm going to destroy them. Our plan has three phases. That means three missions. Since it's new for us, I'll explain. No more questions. I don't need fucking questions. I like to figure it out on my own. How fucking dare you? Alright. Difficulty level 4. Survival. Alright. Down for it. Let's go. Obviously, they'll get to trade out my loadout for the Flambeef. Let's strike! Strike fast, strike true. Woohoo!
Instruments are all showing nominal levels. Let's begin the mission.
Alright, team, hands in! Yeah? No?
Yeah, no.
Conditions have been fulfilled. Link support device is spinning up.
Hello there. Oh! Doink. Thank you. God, I love that power. Hey. Ow. Where the fuck are they? I can catch it in the air. That works for me. Where the fuck did you pop out from? Well, that was easy. Okay, we'll meet the enemy this way. A fire! That was only mission one. Reward it.
Good work, everyone.
Ooh. There's a scythe. What? I can't unlock Phantom Razor. Oh, this is base camp where you can... Oh. Is fine. This is pretty cool. Let's go. I don't get to see what my fucking how to the unlock conditions for the Phantom Razor 4 is. Oh, that thing's fire resistant. Ow. How fucking dare you? Great. Oh, hello there. Okay, let's go. I don't know how the fuck you miss all of them that fucking close, but you missed. Parry. Ow. 95. Jesus Christ. Well, you fucked that up. Just keep on him.
just fucking unload on this poor bitch. It ain't getting way.
Ow. Motherfucker!
Okay, fine. If it wants to run away, we'll blast it. Nice. Attack canceled with guard. Ow. Get the fuck back here. Nice. How fucking dare you? Alright, we're done here. Yes, we did. Mission complete. Come on, we only got one mission left, guys. We got this.
Good work, everyone.
Nice.
Please, rest. I can.
Let's get to work.
Tranquility. Ward weight up. I like that. And jamming resistance. Neat. Oh, there it is. Phantom Razor. It's only been 5. But the moment I can get that legendary one, all hell will break loose with my Phantom Razor Grade 4.
Field transmission coming in loud and clear.
Okay.
Ready to support.
Let's get to work.
I think, thank goodness we're here. Nope. Let me just cut on in here. Nope. Where did he show up? I was not ready for him. Oh. Hello there. Goodbye there. Hello there. Goodbye there. He moved. Okay. Prepare the guns. Ooh, Scorching Barrage. I'll take that. And I'm gonna use it on this guy.
Blood Alpha, first time is ticking down.
Shut up, bitch! Nice. Switch to Freeze Bomb just in case. Oh, he's pissed at us. Right. Everyone just kick his ass. Okay. Ow. Shut up, bitch. All that matters is being able to generate enough OP to fucking kill her. Ooh, what did this get here? Okay, let's just keep it up on them. Fucking focus. Burn. Ow.
jumped over the goddamn trap. How fucking dare he? Kind of hard to do. Note to self. When in survival, keep an eye on what the mission entails. Ow. How the fuck did I get knocked out already?
A little help here?
Thank you.
Okay. So this. Boom, just freeze the crap out of me. And I missed most of my shots.
Keep on it.
First time is ticking down.
Yeah, I know it is. Ow. And I'm down.
All remaining God Eaters, be advised, they are in need of immediate assistance.
Won't let my allies fall.
The Argon is breaking up the attack.
Okay. And I'm down.
Link's device is spinning up.
Can you stay?
Blood Alpha, all remaining God Eaters, be advised. They are in need of immediate assistance.
Okay. That means we just need to break the gauntlets. This is much easier! Come on! Ow! Motherfucker! Get. Okay, nothing happened, that's good. God damn it, just fucking stay still! Yeah, I know my burst status is expected to expire. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. I missed entirely. Shit. Ow. Can someone help me up, please? Okay. Fucking freeze the shit out of it! Okay, okay. Hey, guess what? Fuck. Ow. Nice! Now blind the fuck out of it! Okay, now we just have to hit it with everything we fucking got. God damn, this elemental mismatch bullshit. Guess what? Snare trap. Just ate my trap.
It's breaking away. Looks like it's after some.
Fuck you. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Ow. Shit. Okay. That took me a few moments before I found out what the hell was going on. Doesn't look very restrained. Cancel. Ow. And I'm down.
Help!
Thank you. Okay, there we go. Freeze the fuck out of his face. Open the count, we'll press on it! Come on! Right in the fucking face, right in the fucking face! Keep move canceling and slashing away at it. Okay. Shut up! Blast with ice, blast with ice. Okay. Man, just calm the fuck out of it. That's good. Just keep attacking, canceling. God, I love this technique. But goddamn, it's so fucking risky. Okay, get the fuck out. Switch, lock on. Freeze! Apparently so, Lumi. Kamara just moving close. Okay, cool. It missed. Fucking change.
It's breaking away.
No, it ain't. It ain't breaking away. What you talking about? Ow. God damn it. Note to self, never go full flame. Fuck, am I down already? Ow. Oh, thank God. I'm trying, bitch. Fucking door, you piece of shit! Oh, thank fucking Christ. Hi, you're dead. I think I got it. Yep, we're done here.
It's finally over. That one was a challenge.
It was only a challenge because I fucking equipped a fire weapon, okay? Shut up!
I got it!
Just ignore my endurance for now, please. HP vision, auto guard, auto guard. Ooh, meteorite slipper? Huh. Nice. Hey, turbulence. BB chain. Ooh, chain guns. Yes. I will soon max out my assault gun power. Right, save data. Yes, please. I think that's what we're going to call today's episode. That was a fun one. On the extended mission at the Silent Base, and we'll leave to see your safe return. Alyssa from the remote support unit Cradle would like a word with you. Of course she would. But yeah, I'm going to call it today's episode here. I hope y'all enjoyed today's episode. Consider giving a like. Check out to the Patreon link down below. And as always, I shall see you all in the next video. Have a good day, everyone.